So next to go then for Japan. And this turned out to be a revelation, this performance, although we saw a little bit in Worlds in 1990, where she got to 14th place from Tokyo, 19-year-old Yuka Sato. Good combination. Triple loop, double toe.
Well, that was a beautiful triple loop. It's not very often you see skaters attack the loop as fast as that.
Runner-up to Midori Ito in Japan Nationals. So she has an icon to compare herself with and is doing really well at the moment.
Beautiful double flip. See Yuka there rotating with the arms down by her side. Much, much harder to get the rotation. And look at the speed on that combination spin.
Again, another quite small girl. 1 minute, 1 meter, 52. But built very strong, just like Ito.
Step sequence there. And she's really flying now.
Lovely double axel. Well, that really was a fantastic performance from the 19-year-old in only her second year in major international competition. And right now she'll be so thrilled at her position, because that performance moved her into third place above the likes of Kulavana and Neski and Vorobieva and Joanne Conway.
What a performance from a relatively inexperienced skater. Marvelous, she really attacked this triple loop in the combination, back outside edge. It's a really do or die jump, the triple loop. So easy to lose the edge going into it, but she really attacked it. Fabulous triple loop, good double axel, not awfully high, but it was technically very, very good. Good outside edge on the way in, lovely speed on the way out. And the thing that impressed me about Sato was the way she used the music. She slowed the tempo of the program down for the spiral sequence, and then there was a real injection of pace for the last 45 seconds of the program, where she went into the straight line step sequence, which was technically very difficult, and she was flying across the ice, really using the full width of the rink. Great performance, good all-round performance.
And her father is a coach there with her, Nobuo Sato.
Just imagine how he must be feeling.
Absolutely thrilled to produce a fourth performance like that in Olympic Games. No wonder he's got a big grin on his face. Very satisfying indeed. And here are the marks that she got. Very, very strong. This was the girl who went first, remember. Imagine what she'd have got if she'd gone around 16th, 17th.
But it's very, very difficult on this. points, because remember they used to be seeded after the compulsory figures. There's no figures anymore, so it's just purely the luck of the draw for these skaters, and we may not see too many programs better than that in this section of the competition.
Well, just to put it in perspective, she lies third at the moment. And to come, we have four or five girls who you'd expect to move above her. But even then, an eighth place, and it may be better than that, a phenomenal performance. We're going to take a break now. You'll be back with us for more during the first and second periods in the hockey. See you then.